Henderson hat.
What? What does this even mean? Henderson Hasselbalch equation? Who the heck is Henderson Hasselbalch? I don't even care. I don't care. I need to be out. I'm done.
Hi, Johnny. You dropped something.
Dude, how do you know my name's Johnny? Do you know you don't have any pants?
What? Well, that's not the point. I'm Henderson Hasselbalch. And I know everything.
Hey, let me get this, Henderson.
So, if you know everything, can you help me with chemistry?
Are you kidding me? I'd love to take you for a ride through chemistry. Let's go! First stop, enzymes!
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Connie Chung, bringing you a newsflash from the Raymond Study Room. Are you Asian? Do you suffer from Asian glow? If you said yes to both these questions, you might be in danger. Recent science reports show that turning red in the face after alcohol consumption might indicate a risk for throat cancer. The flushing response is caused mainly by an inherited deficiency in an enzyme called ALDH2, a trait shared by more than a third of people of East Asian ancestry. The deficiency results in problems in metabolizing alcohol, leading to an accumulation in the body of a toxin called acetaldehyde. People with two copies of the gene responsible have such unpleasant reactions that they are unable to consume large amounts of alcohol. This aversion actually protects them against the increased risk for cancer. But people with only one copy have a higher tolerance, making them more susceptible to esophageal cancer. And now, more information from our expert, Dr. Patel.
Hello there. I am Dr. Patel, and I am a certified doctor. So, the exact scientific name of the disease is squamous cell esophageal cancer. It can also be caused by smoking, and even though it can be treated by surgery, there is a very low survival rate. With moderate drinking, there's an increase in the risk for this cancer. But with even more drinking, there's a bigger increase in the risk, as can be seen by this scientific chart of how much you drink compared to risk level. Okay? So, the person where you should be concerned about the risk in this cancer is if you have 2 beers a day, there's a 6 to 10 times risk for this cancer. And you don't want this risk. Like, you don't. You really don't. Okay? So, your doctor should be asking you 2 simple questions to check your risk for this cancer. 1, do you turn red in the face after just 1 beer? And then 2, after 1 or 2 years of drinking alcohol, do you still turn red in the face? Okay, that is some of just the basic facts of this new discovery that I discovered. I'm Dr. Patel. Okay, back to you, Connie.
Thank you, Dr. Patel. For more information on esophageal cancer risk, visit our homepage or pick up a copy of the New York Times. That's all for tonight. Tomorrow, the USG election results. From all of us here at the Raymond Study Room, I'm Connie Chung. Good night, Case.
That's a lot of humbug. I've barely even heard of you before. I bet you barely even exist. scientists are finding bees all over the world, such as places in the US, Japan, or India. I'm just right underneath the ocean floor, or permafrost. Wait a sec, aren't you running out? I need to find my PR agent.
Coming soon to you in 5 to 10 years. Research will be done by our scientists to learn how to find, extract, and commercially produce ice that burns, the fuel of the future. Rated O for You're So Owned!
Trip is over and my lesson is over and I love chemistry now. I don't want you to leave me.
Sorry. But I'm gonna have to.
What? No! No!
Wait, where's my pants?
What the frick just happened?
Write down to remind yourself on how we can be.